Hey guys, this is the first tutorial for Adele's turning tables. So this one is just going to look at the introduction. So we'll start with the right hand. I'm playing it all up an octave because I can't fit the whole keyboard in the frame, just so you know. So all of this will be played further down here, sort of around here, but so that you can see, I'll play it up the octave, just so you know. This tutorial is going to be a bit simplified, but just to sort of keep it focused around the vocal line so you could sing and play at the same time and it will sound very similar to the song, but it won't be as fiddly in the piano parts. Okay, so we'll start with the right hand. The right hand is going to start on a C, which will be played down here, but we'll do it up here. And you play C to E flat, and then up to B flat, B flat to E flat, twice. You play that four times, and then you change to C to E flat, C to E flat, to a G, to an E flat, to a G, to an E flat. And then you change it to a C, E flat, C, E flat, A flat, E flat, A flat, E flat, and repeat again. When you repeat that one, instead of doing the same thing again, you do C flat, E flat, C, C, E flat, C, A flat, G, C, E flat, C. So that last pattern slowly is this. I'll play that again slowly and then I'll do the whole idea so you can see how it fits together. Okay, so those first few bars sound like this all together. I'll play them slowly in the right hand just so you can see how it fits together. Okay, that along with the bass hand, basically it's really simple, which is good. It starts on a C, it'll be in an octave, that'll just be off shot, but literally all you're doing is playing an octave on four different notes, or three different notes, and one's repeated. So the first is a C octave, then you move down to the A flat and an octave below as well, and then you move down to the F, the F underneath, and then you move back to the A flat octave, and then you literally repeat that again whilst the right hand is doing what the right hand is doing. So I'll just put them both together and play them slowly so that you can get the hang of it. Okay. Right hand doesn't change yet. Changes. Back to A flat in the bass. And it repeats. So now I will play it again and put in the words to the first verse. So you play the idea once and then when you repeat it, the verse comes in. So I'll just do that again, slightly slower than the recorded tempo. First four bars are just the introduction. When you go to repeat the whole thing again is when you start the singing. So it will sound like this. Thank you.
All that I say, you always say more.
And in the next tutorial, we'll go on to I can keep up with these, and go into the chorus. So basically, there'll be three parts of this tutorial. There's this one. The next one is sort of the bridge into the chorus. The next one would be the second verse, which is a repeat. And then we'll do one for the sort of middle eight. Next time I'll be braver. And that is basically it with the ending tagged on. And then if it would help, I'll do a version with voice and piano, if you guys think that would be useful. I had a tiny bit of a slip up just at the end of that, but you can hear basically this tutorial, what you've just learned, is literally for the introduction, the first four bars, the first time you do it, and when you repeat it, it's the first verse, and it's exactly the same when you come back to do the second verse. So it's going to be a really nice, simple, easy to remember tutorial, hopefully. So I hope this has been helpful. I'll do the next part soon, so keep checking back on my channel. And if you've got any requests or any questions, or if you want me to explain anything, just let me know. Thanks for watching.